Yo, good morning. How's everybody doing? It is a Wednesday. It is ass crack of dawn. I got up at 6 o'clock, which I was not excited for. I just walked outside and saw it is beautiful out today. We're gonna go rip some mountain bikes. It's gonna be a good ass day. We had a little bit of rain on Monday, so dirt should be a little bit tacky. Hopefully not too wet in some spots, but it's gonna be like 70, 80 degrees out, so get a nice little suntan and go shred. A little bit of Shaq West. He's gonna go pick up Aiden. Okay. Not bad. Decent. Oh man, today's gonna be fucking sick. We're gonna absolutely shred Post Canyon. Probably actually go pretty slow, but it's gonna feel like we're going fast. But we're about to go pick up Aiden. Go see his little farm. This is sick when you guys see it. It's he's got two goats, two dogs, a litter of kittens, and a bunny with fucking damn near one eye. We made it to Aiden's crib. Let's see where the honey boy is at. It is still the ass crack of dawn. Tired. Oh, he's got the TLD.
Yes, sir.
I see a little Hawaiian time underneath.
Yes, you do.
That's gonna be fire. Next stop, breakfast. Well, we made it. The ride is over. We met up with the boy. Yo. We're getting the bikes all loaded up in the 4Runner. Then we're gonna go rip. We got some logging going on today, so we can't ride all the trails. We're gonna check out some new ones. Go check out Dirt Surfer, maybe Hidden Trail. We're gonna go shred. Well, boys, how we feeling?
Pretty fucking bitchin'.
Gonna get y'all some clips.
Yeah, sure. Gonna get a little bit sandy out here with the boys.
View behind you.
We got the view today.
I'm feeling 100%.
100?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit, wow. He's ready to whip.
Ready to whip it really hard.
We're gonna just go sway some bikes. It's gonna be fucking sick. We got the view in the background.
Watch out for the spot.
We got the Scott, the Norco, the YT. But yeah, if you guys haven't heard Post Canyon barking spiders, those are crazy.
Almost as bad as the fucking turkey.
Yeah. Oh yeah, dude. The turkey
I think
that's
see
out
one
here.
There.
Actually, is there a turkey over there?
Hand in.
God damn. Well, we always find out a way to forget something every trip. Last week, we forgot the bike pump. This week, I forgot my shoes, but luckily Norman had an extra pair of Vans. But our boy, on the other hand, what are those? This man's about to start shredding in a set of Fazos, but it'll be sick. We'll get some sick clips and he'll be getting turned.
Get on there. I'll tell you
thank you.
slow start to the trail.
Got the first ride down with the boys. Now we're just chilling up here and enjoying the view.
Got a hawk.
Where'd it go? Where's that little fucker at?
Hawk.
Sheesh. Look at that little guy. Y'all can see it. Sick. Bald eagle.
America. Hell yeah, brother.
Well, Nolan, how'd you feel on that trip?
Pretty good. Stoked to get it down to the next run. Get a little bit more sandy.
Yes, sir.
Throw some T-bog.
Okay, for a little one-hander.
Mm-hmm.
What's up? How'd you feel, Aiden?
Pretty good. Fossils are putting in work.
Yeah, this is crazy. This dude is riding in some beat-ass Air Force Ones. At least 2 or 3 years old, but he's shredding. He's ripping.
All right, Jay. Float on, baby.
trip came to an end. Pretty successful. We got a couple runs in. Last ran down, I decided to hit a branch. Absolutely tatered my derailleur. You can't really see it from... Let's see if I can find it. Might be able to see it right there. My whole derailleur literally just snapped off. So, that was not fun. But the boys had a great time. How was it?
It was great. The Fazos made it. We survived. We're down one derailleur that has been snapped in half.
Got Nolan over here. Got to go camping.
Overall, pretty good trip, though.
Where are you going camping again?
Cottonwood.
You can go out in the forest, go fishing. But that's a trip. And these barking spiders, oh, they go crazy.
They're going to follow him.
Doses.